I know, right?
Huh.
I can feel it in my gills. You have found an oyster! Excellent! Once we get this little friend cooked up... Sorry, Mr. Oyster. Black Canary will be right as... Hey! Where did she run off to? Gosh, she must really hate shellfish. Wait, was it her that told me she was allergic to the stuff? Oh well! You live to see another day, Mr. Oyster, and you get this shiny gold pearl for your trouble.
Cade Butler. Well, not really, but I do know a thing or two about all the various gizmos in here. So if you need anything explained, I'm your man.
Thank you. Hello?
Isn't anyone gonna say anything?
Hello?
Isn't anyone gonna say anything?
Hello?
Isn't anyone gonna stop me?
Awesome as ever!
Hello?
Isn't anyone gonna save me?
Hello?
Isn't anyone gonna save me?
Rescuing work back there. One day you might even become as great a legend as me. Adam West.
Stuck down the old well. Don't you worry, boy. I'll save him. I'm coming, Timmy! Boy, yeet! Why is there an old well down here anyway? We made it. But, it doesn't look like there's anyone down this well, Ace. That's okay, boy. Everyone makes mistakes. Here, have a treat for being such a diligent little hero.
Ah!
This is the Bat Computer. Three guesses who it belongs to. You can use it to head back into the levels you've completed and grab all the stuff you missed the first time around. Na 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 Green Lantern! Be wondering what I'm doing here explaining Batman's technology. I'd love to tell you, but I actually have no idea either. I'm pretty sure he only popped out to get milk. So, this is the lab. All sorts of labby looking stuff in here. Lab coats, lab rats. No Labradors, though. I'll get my coat.
Help!
things let you access a whole bunch of virtual training programs where you can buff up your various skills. Even better, since it's all virtual, nobody gets hurt. Which I guess is business as usual for everyone playing at home. But a little plastic superhero can only be smashed to pieces so many times, you know?
I'm Well, well! Look who came back for another hint!
Ugh! Huh! About time I was getting up. Here, Fido, have a chew.